What's up guys, welcome to this tutorial. Today I will show you how to fix freelancer crash problem easy and quick. So go open the settings of your mobile phone, click on apps option and search for freelancer and click. You will see this list, go click on storage option, click clear cache right now. Back, click add for stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, update Freelancer. Restart right now your device and that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe and bye.